Hi, Caroline. Hope you're doing shoulder exercises. So, this is one that comes from my boyfriend, but it's for the shoulder girdle. So, just try it very slowly. So, don't do it with a weight, but remember our usual ones. On here, you know the one you do on the wall? And arms here, that we've been doing for a while, where you're just pushing back. This way, and this one where you're just coming up, never higher, hands never higher than your shoulders, otherwise these stop working. It's these, yeah? The shoulder cuff muscles. So here's the other one. Arm out, bring it round to here, and then you're taking it to the back of your neck, and just trying to go as far as you can, comfortably, remember? And straighten, and then just come back. So through, again. Way, but I just really, before I see you, just do this exercise about 10 times with one arm and 10 times with the other. So again, I'll do it again. Coming through, so is it, and then you're going around the head and up, and then just bringing it down. And again, turning your palm up, so towards your chin, go around the head. That'll help thinking that way. And come back, okay? All right. Bye for now. See you next time.